SALUS Desktop is used by administrators to set up, configure, and manage the SALUS Safety Platform. Think of SALUS Desktop as a command center that administrators use to manage their form library, worker profiles, certificates, and most importantly, all safety data that comes in from the field. Let's review the interface and key features with SALUS step by step. The SALUS Platform Overview video talks about the key features of the platform in greater detail, providing an overarching view of the platform as a whole. In this video, we're going to specifically focus on the functionality of SALUS Desktop. The first thing you'll see when you log in is your company's dashboard. This provides a dedicated view of your data that's rolled up, summarized, and updated in real time. Here you can view a high-level summary of forms submitted, active workers, active sites, and your active assets. The most recently submitted forms can be easily accessed in this list with graphical representations of your data also available here. Similarly, if you have subcontractors working with you, they can be invited to use the platform under your subscription to manage workers and paperwork in the same way you do. You can access your subcontractor dashboard that rolls up their data separately and manage them via the Active tab, which contains a list of your active subcontractors. Navigate to the Sites area to create and manage sites and access site-specific information. Simply click on the site you're interested in, which will take you to a view of all the information belonging to that site. By collating all the relevant data for the site into this area, you can see the site workers, subcontractors, documents, and forms all in one place. Heading back to home, you'll see all the key features organized on the main menu. With all of them organized in the same way, records are displayed in table view, with the tabs available which take you to the other data libraries. There is also a search bar and buttons to create new items on the side. In some cases, dynamic filters are also available, allowing you to drill down and find the information you need with just a few clicks. Much like SALUS Mobile, SALUS Desktop is designed for ease of use. With an intuitive interface, SALUS is easy to adopt and roll out amongst administrators and workers alike. One of the core features of SALUS Desktop is the management of safety forms and documents. Documents and forms for your workers are kept in a central location here, as are the templates and libraries of submitted forms. The digital document portal supports PDFs, image files, and video files, which can be viewed and signed by workers via SALUS Mobile. Once signed, the document is filed under a worker's profile and linked to the site if relevant, while the source document is kept in its original condition to be accessed by other workers in the future. Digital forms are created on SALUS Desktop and used on a repeating basis by your workers. View, manage, and edit your form library and push form changes and updates out to your workers in real time. Use the dynamic filters to access all submitted forms across your organization and create shared links to make real-time form data accessible to anyone operating outside of the SALUS environment. With SALUS, you can say goodbye to your cumbersome skills matrix because managing and tracking certificates has never been easier. Upload or create your workers' certificates on their behalf or let them do it themselves. Create custom certificate types and providers to standardize and track all certificates across the organization. Use the filters for certificates to easily find out who has what, who doesn't have what they should, and which certificates have expired. Set up notifications as a reminder for upcoming expirations and use shared links to provide live dynamic reports to people outside of SALUS. Actions and items are created and assigned when workers fill out their forms or send a standalone action item from their inbox in SALUS Mobile. Actions on SALUS Desktop provide visibility into all the actions created across the organization. Utilizing the Actions dashboard gives you the ability to stay on top of outstanding and overdue actions to ensure the loop is always closed on your safety workflows. Furthermore, you can take matters into your own hands by creating and assigning your own action items right from SALUS Desktop. Keep track of your vehicle and heavy equipment by using SALUS Desktop's asset management features. Set up customizable asset types and create profiles for your assets to easily manage them all in one place. Drill down on asset profiles to view and add logbook entries, maintenance records, forms, set up reminders, and upload the relevant documents. SALUS compliance modules are a great way to monitor your team's required safety documentation in real time. Create customizable compliance modules based on a specific site or group of workers to give you a bird's eye view of who is and isn't submitting their forms on a daily, weekly, or monthly basis. Track and follow up with your workers to ensure your compliance and safety requirements are being met. Create and track incidents on a work site using the SALUS Incident Tracker. Set up your own categories and types to gain insight into the common trends and causes of incidents across your organization. The incident case acts as a repository for all forms, documents, and related information, allowing you to find what you need in one accessible place. SALUS Desktop is the ultimate complement to the SALUS mobile app, giving managers and administrators the ability to customize and manage their digital safety program without having to travel from site to site.